There we go.
So yeah, you can watch this on Facebook. You watch this on Instagram at ScottNJ1129. So hey, what's up? My name's Scott. You've never met me before. It's been a while since I've played actually in Ridgewood, New Jersey. Originally from Jersey, but as you can tell by my hat, I live in the Washington, D.C. area now. So I'm broadcasting currently at a New Jersey open mic live from Arlington, Virginia. So this is fun. I'm going to play a couple songs for you. If you don't follow me, you can like me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, all that fun stuff. Last week I did release my first kind of album. It's kind of like Springsteen, Nebraska style versions of some of my original songs on Bandcamp. It's called Songs from a Social Distance. So you can look that up with my name. This first song I'm going to do for you is not on that album because I wrote it like 3 days ago. So, well, two days ago, something like that. Anyway, I went to school in Nashville, Tennessee, like a lot of country music. So I thought it would be funny to write a country style song about this whole situation. You know, usually the songs are about, you know, going and drinking at bars and with the tailgate, but that's not possible with social distancing. So this is about Zoom happy hours. And it's just a nice feel-good song. Make sure everyone stays positive during this. All right, let's do this. Trucks out in the garage, tailgate gathering dust. Those Friday nights out at the bar seem like a bust. Tell you what, head on over and open your fridge door. Take out the six pack that's been sitting there since July 4th. Up that MacBook Air you've had since high school. We're gonna bring the bar right there to your living room. $6 buckets of PBR, ain't got nothing on free from home. Get that webcam ready, what else could go wrong? Shots like it's nobody's business. Flirting with all of the girls who rolled up in a Prius. Could be 10 a.m., just about noon, who cares? If you're dressed up for work or in your underwear, it could be Saturday. Just a Tuesday afternoon. Call up your family and friends to come to happy hour two. Call up your family and friends to come to happy hour two. Yeah, new song. It's fun. I thought it'd be a funny idea, kind of like Brad Paisley, Keith Urban kind of thing. Well, mostly Brad Paisley because he's writes funny things like that. I swear I can talk. It's been a while. My job is actually to talk to people. I'm a tour guide. So it's really bad that I can't talk right now. Then again, I haven't done my job in about a month. So, now today is April 20th, 420, the day when we all celebrate Willie Nelson. It's his day. So, thought I'd play a Willie Nelson song for you. It's my second final song of the night. This is also, I really didn't want to make anything sad, but for those of you who have done the open mic at the Fine Grind in Little Falls, there used to be an old man named Don who would sit and play a violin with everyone who went up and performed, and he passed away a couple years ago, and he always told me that I should sing this song. Kind of sad that it took me 3 years to actually learn it, but so this is out. Goes out to Don. Also, it goes out to all the people on the front lines, the healthcare workers, first responders, essential employees who are out there risking their lives every day to help with COVID-19 and the response to this pandemic. Hopefully we are all out of this soon. We can all be physically together at a happy hour soon, as opposed to doing this online. But this is a lot of fun. Thank you to Andrew and Rob for hosting this. This is amazing. I love doing it every time. I do my online streams on occasion as well, so you can like my Facebook page, follow me on Instagram, Facebook, all that fun stuff. Once again, album Songs from a Social Distance is out on Bandcamp right now. So here's a little Willie Nelson to celebrate 420. As often as I could have, maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. Maybe I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things should have said and done, I just never took the time. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. That your sweet love hasn't died. Give me one more chance to keep you satisfied. I'll keep you satisfied. But you were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. All right, once again, thank you guys for having me. Thank you to Andrew and Rob. It's been a blast. Stay safe, wash your hands, stay 6 feet away, and we'll get through this. Have a good night. I will be continuing the party over on Instagram. Again, if you want to keep watching. But anyway, got some great music up next. Enjoy the rest of the night. Have a good one. All right. Sorry about that, Instagram. Like I said, I'll just continue the party over here just to have some fun. Because, you know, I'm bored. What else am I going to do? So, let's see. What should we do? What should we play? What should we play? What should we play? Let's do some more tributes. I love tributes. It's for Adam Schlesinger. You, doing that thing you do, breaking my heart into a million pieces, like you always do. When you don't mean to be cruel, never even knew. So much fun. Let's see. What else? What else? What else? What else? Because I just like having fun. That's all I'm doing here. Having fun. Do, do, do. This is just fun, and I've never actually played this live because the best version of this that I've heard, yeah, I'm not used to having a mustache, so I'm playing with it. It's actually done by an a cappella group, which had more than one singer, and I think it always sounds better with more than one singer, but there are no other singers, so I'll do it solo, but it's still fun. I have to get the right key. Helplessly hoping her rocking lovers nearby, waiting a word, gasping at glimpses of gentle true spirit, he runs, wishing he could fly, I only to trip at the sound of goodbye. Wordlessly watching, he waits by the window and wanders the empty place inside. Heartlessly helping himself to her bad dreams, he worries,
Did he hear a goodbye? I, or even hello? Only one person. They're two alone. They are three together. They're for each other. Stand by the stairway, you'll see something certain to tell you. Confusion has its cost. Love isn't lying, it's loose in a lady who lingers, saying she is lost and choking on hello. Two alone, they are three together, they're for each other.
What a pretty, pretty song. Yeah, I really don't know. I like making it up as I go along, and that's basically what I'm doing here. So I'm just scrolling through my repertoire on my iPad, trying to see what songs I might want to do. And it changes. Sometimes I'm like, ooh, I should do this. No, then I'm like, no, I can't. Usually I work off my audience, my crowd, but there's nobody else in this apartment except for me. So that's not happening. Yeah, well, let's see. What's a fun song? What is a fun... Well, all of these are fun songs, otherwise I wouldn't play them, right? I also do weird things with my tongue. Sorry. Sometimes I get ideas, I'm like, that would be funny. I'm not going to do that here. I will. Well, not funny, but sad. Yeah. So, I'll just do one more. One of the greatest songs ever written by one of the greatest songwriters who has ever lived and still currently living. The reason that I play music any form of fashion because parents bought a DVD of The Beatles on the Ed Sullivan Show. And I saw a man holding a left-handed guitar. And as a lefty, who is currently playing guitar right-handed, but that's another story. I thought it was awesome. Got me playing music. I took a class on the Beatles in college. Awesome. Loved the Beatles. Loved Paul McCartney. Loved that. I did enjoy that movie that came out last year about if the Beatles never existed, and one guy took advantage of knowing, still remembering the Beatles and playing all the songs and making a buttload of money. I think that sounds awesome. That would be great. Don't see that happening, unfortunately. So, oh well. I'll give credit where credit is due. Because this is one of the greatest songs ever written. I know it's kind of sad, but it's still awesome. Here we go. This will be the last song I play for you guys on Instagram Live. Hopefully I can get this high. Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away.
I said something wrong. Now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
That'll do it for me. Have a good night, everybody. Stay safe, wash hands, stay 6 feet away from people. Don't leave your house. We will get through this. Have a good night.